It's exactly 12 minutes after midnight. And this is Stevie Wayne, your nightlight. Around until about 1 o'clock. I'm high tonight in the KAB Lighthouse on Spivey Point. And in case you've forgotten, it's April 21st. And a happy birthday for Antonio Bay. Now there's a celebration planned for tonight. So if you're so excited about it you can't sleep, well, stay up with me. And I'll figure out some way to keep you occupied. Or not. Hey, B.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, Dan. What have you got?
Well, I'm just calling to see if you're lonely, if there's anything I can do about it.
Never lonely, Dan. I thought you were off work at 8.
I changed shifts so I can make it to the big party tonight. Will you be there?
Well, until I can talk someone else into giving up city life for Antonio Bay, I'm it. And it means day and night.
Too much work.
Well, that's what I get for owning a station. And if you don't tell me why you call in about 15 seconds, I'm going to have to hang up on you.
You want something to talk about?
Anything.
I've got a position on a trawler about 15 miles out. They're called the seagrass. And I've got something on my scope. It appears to be a fog bank. It's about 25 miles out, moving in their direction.
Thanks, Dan. That's worth about 10 seconds.
I'm on the air. Bye.
Ahoy, mateys. This is KAB Antonio Bay. Stevie Wayne here, beaming a signal across the sea. For the men of the seagrass, 15 miles out tonight, a warm hello, and keep a watch out for that fog bank heading in from the east. Now, in the meantime, relax with me while I play this song from the Coupe de Villes, dedicated just to you.
Boy, would I like to meet her.
I saw her at a grocery store one day.
Yeah?
You would like to meet her.
She's crazy. There's no fog bank out there. What do you know about her?
She owns that lighthouse.
I know that.
Her son plays Little League with my kid brother.
She's a mother?
I thought you were happily married.
Not that happy. No fog bank out there. Hey. There's a fog bank out there. All right.